Uh-huh. Yep.
Yo guys, it is Keralis, and welcome back to the Rustic Medieval Fantasy / Something Something Village. This is part 4, and snap, we're at the church. So today I thought, like, a lot of you wanted a cemetery, and I'm gonna try to build something, I don't know, maybe here, because that is a good flat land. Yep, so today we're gonna build a cemetery, and you know, I like to take my time when I build stuff, so if this is boring, like, I'm sorry, but at least some of you might get some inspiration for your own stuff, right? Yep, that's right. I'm not sure what we will need. Maybe some gravel. Gravel. Yep, desert. And I'm thinking, like, oh yeah, we need to fill this in. This is bad. This is bad mojo right there. No holes allowed. All right. We will start with something. Oh, wait, you know what? What I noticed the other day here. Let me see, because this texture pack, we got crackstone, which looks like this, right? And that will be crackstone in a default texture pack. Then we got this one, which is a chisel stone. This looks the same, but it's chiseled. So maybe we should just go with that whenever we use it, because then if you play in a default texture pack, you will get the chiseled and not having the crackstone. For example, I use it up here in the mage tower somewhere. And that might look pretty derp, right? So, let's use the chiseled thingy-wingy stone. At least in this texture pack. I think it will look alright. And we're gonna start. I'm thinking about, you know, every cemetery has like this big monument. Like, not a monument, like a mausoleum. No, I don't know. I don't know. No idea what it's called, but they got it. It looks something like this. No, it doesn't, but we're gonna make it pretty. So the idea is to fill this in, right? I'm gonna use those here on the sides, and we're gonna see how it looks. Oh, sheep, you're so annoying, buddy. Stop eating the grass off the cemetery. You as well, go away. Go away. Is that a bad? That is a bad. This on the sides, just to make it look pretty, right? Like, if this fails, it fails. There's nothing I can do about it. At least I gave it a go, right? You wanted a cemetery, you cemetery, and you got a cemetery. It's just a matter of placing blocks, right? I'm gonna do like this, and I'm gonna place a lamp. Those lamps were actually thought of something else, like I was thinking of adding them at the graves, but this is kind of grave, right? This is like a big grave. The big grave of nothingness. Should we just use these here all around or what? This is like a medieval thing, like a really old thing. So it should be a bit rough. Should get some moss on it. And stuff like that. How does this look like? Kinda like it, kinda hate it. I think we will just keep it. Can I maybe place this here, or maybe like that? Oh, maybe if we curve those, that might look, oops, it might look awesome as well. Let me see. Oh, but we can only do it on one side though, because if we do it on the other side, it will look totally derpy. This one will be as it is. This looks nice. Nice, we'll like it. And like, when the church is completed, guys, I kind of want you guys to figure out what we should be building next. And keep in mind something rustic, medieval thingy way, so we don't like space out and say, oh, let's build a coliseum. Nope. There were no. Like, this is like trying to build like a North European village something. I don't know. We're doing this. I miss that. Might look better with it on. Oh, by the way, yeah, a lot of you suggested Keralis do a cross. So I'm gonna make a cross up here, and it's gonna be like, I don't know. Let me see if I place this here. Can we place like this? That looks bad. It looks totally bad. So this, then this, this. Yep, that would work. And I'm not really sure about the cross though, but I thought like, how should we do a cross with smaller bricks than normal? And that might work, right? Okay, it doesn't look like great, but it doesn't look bad. Nah, that is a keeper. That is definitely a keeper. Now let's go back to this, and we're trying to make some graves, and the graves are the hard part. I'm not sure how to do graves. Like, if I place this here, maybe not here though, here, a lamp. I know the lamps are kind of like, what is a lamp doing there, Keralis? But I don't know. To be honest, we need to add some light, and I mean, the lamps are good. They are good. Because it gives us some cool lighting, and we don't have to worry about. There will be like a fence all around this place later on. So two graves on this. We're gonna get some gravel going here in the middle. Ooh, look at that. And maybe we could add even a flower pot with a bush. So, bam, bam. Not bad, not good. Are we happy? We are happy. So, if we just place like this derpy structures all over the place, I think we're good. Does that look like a grave? I don't think so, to be honest, but it is a keeper. It's definitely a keeper. That looks like a, I don't know, like a chair or something. We're kind of limited with this block thingy wings. Like, I wish there was other possibilities, but we don't, so we just have to live with them, and like, we're still gonna be happy, don't worry. But you know what I mean. We can place, let me see, what can we place? A bonsai tree. Oak sapling. How does an oak sapling look like? Works. I love this. Okay, give it some time. Like, give it some time. It's gonna grow on us. Trust me. Maybe we can make like a big, derpy grave. Oops. Don't worry, we got this. Like, this is just the beginning. Like, if we add a bunch of these all over the place, it's gonna be like, yeah, smashing. Looks awesome. Keep it. I don't know if that looks like a grave. Oops. I think that this might give you some ideas for your own graveyards. If you're doing a graveyard, like, it's maybe not the coolest thing to do. It's not the latest thing on the street, but still. Graves are kind of useful at some points. That is a really small grave. Maybe let's do it this way. Oops. Why do I keep deleting stuff all the time? Is it just because it's like really late here and I'm trying to build? Oh yeah, that looks right. So just give it some time, because like, the more we add, the better it gets. Like everything else. Awesome. Those stone bricks here, they were pretty cool. Look at them, they got the best spot in the graveyard. I don't think they mind though, but still, pretty good spot, guys. Congratulations on that. You must be thrilled. And like this stuff, like when I'm building stuff like this, for example, I know it might be really boring to watch and stuff like that. Like, if you don't say this, maybe it's not, but I can spend really a lot of time just doing this because, you know, I need to get it like perfect. And if it looks like, holy snapperoni, that sucks, for example, like, nah, I can't live with it. I can't live with it. We need to get it perfect. If we get it perfect, we're happy campers. If we, oh, look at that, time day, night already. I've been preparing with the time set and toggle down fall, because I always spell that wrong for some reason. I don't really like those graves, but those will just have to be here. I mean, come on. It is a graveyard. And it should be like really run-down graveyard as well. Even though it's pretty much active because it's like medievals and people are living here. I got an idea. If we place an... No, they didn't really have those in the medievals, right? Like a picture on themselves. Because we could place an item frame and like a skull inside of it. But that doesn't really work. Now does it? No. No way, Jose. A torch on this one and a bush on... Oh, flowers. Not the yellow ones, though. Red is good. Da 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 da. Me likes this very, very mucho. I hate the grass at some points. It's so damn annoying. But nah. Let's just keep it. Oh, we can make one more of those bigger crypts. Let me just see. Maybe here. Oh, we need that chiseled stone. So let's see, chiseled stone thingy. Here. And this one be, oh, snap. We kind of placed that wrong. This should be like three blocks, right? Three blocks. There we go. Doesn't really matter if it's three or not, but it might look better. If it's a bit bigger. Just imagine, like when we place down trees and stuff and bushes and paths, this is gonna be amazing. Do we like this? We should have lamps here. Mossy cobblestone thing away. Bam! In your face! Bam! In your face! Not really sure how big we will make this village or town, but like I got plans, right? So it's good if you come up with suggestions what we should be doing in like the next episode and stuff like that. Or not the next episode, but for the next let's build at least. Because it is so much to add. Like so many ideas, so little time. But we're gonna get it. We're gonna make it happen. Kind of looks like you are not alone. And like symmetrical shapes in here. Nah, let's just place them in like derpy shapes and just to keep the flow going. And maybe one like, I don't know. It should be one like here. I love this. All right, the derpiest looking cemetery in the game. I kind of like those big ones. Those big ones are awesome. I'm just thinking of where we should add one more. Maybe like here, like going here on the side, like that. One person lying down, second person in the ground, and forgot about that. Let's see. Graveyard. A flower pot could be useful. a dead bush or just a bush or just a flower. Let's just place like a bush. Bam. I like those big graves. Like, this is enough. Like, look at this village. We got like two houses, one tavern, one bakery, one mage tower, and then a cemetery filled with like, it's like the plagues. It's been invading this place. Madness. Madness, I tell ya. Okay, one more and I think we might be like done. Or maybe do it in the other material. I don't know. Yeah, let's do this. And like, I think I'm gonna make, like, I'm not sure about the wall because we have two options to choose from. We got the wall to do out of this fencing thingy wings, or we have to can do it like normal bricks. So I'm just gonna figure out what to do. I'm not sure we're gonna do it in this episode though, but we're gonna make stuff happen. So don't you worry. So now I'm just gonna place this next to this, and let's just like rock and roll some path here. Yep, that will work. Like, I mean, it kind of blends in with the graves, but doesn't matter really. Doesn't matter. Because if we place bushes, trees and stuff around this whole perimeter, it's gonna be like, oh my god, this is pretty. So we won't really care about it. It should be like looking like really run down. They're not really keeping good care of their cemetery. Those people, I tell ya, madness. Oh snap, I forgot how much fun it is to build random stuff which I have never done before. It's like you know, all the modern houses, I kind of know how they will turn out because I got like an image in my head and like, all right, it's gonna look like this. But for this type of builds, I have absolutely no idea. So the outcome might be really, really poopy. But so far, so good. I mean, cemetery, here we go. Just place them like randomly down. If you're building them yourself, don't worry. It's gonna look fine when you're done. You can't fail on this. Trust me. It's like no possibility to fail on a graveyard. Alright, this might look really bad here. So let's place this here. This here. Just some random paths, right? Oh my snappy wappy god. I know I use too much stone bricks. Do we really care? Not really, because we got this. Focus time. Focus time. Ta-da-ta-da-ta-da. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. And how you been all, by the way? I mean, today is Thursday. And I'm kind of recording this very, very late at night. Just because this is how I usually roll. I'm up very late and this is a bad thing. This is screwing up my routine, but like having work and doing YouTube, it is... This is the only time I'm able to sit here and record stuff. So yeah, I will pay for this in the morning. Like yesterday was the crappiest day ever. Or 2 days ago. I woke up late for work, alright? Okay, I thought like, okay, doesn't matter. Everything's cool. I went to the shower, got dressed, took my coffee, my morning coffee, which is very important. I can't stress that. I can't rush it. I need to take my morning coffee, right? So after that happened, or after that was done, everything was cool. I went down to the car and I saw, like, oh my god, it's been snowing. A lot of snow. So I felt like, ah, all right, doesn't matter. Like, I'm just going to drive carefully because it's still far away to work. Jumped into the car, or was going to jump into the car. The doors were just frozen solid. I couldn't even open it. And, like, I struggled. And, like, you know, I have... like, not an expensive car, but, like, it kind of costs still a lot of money, so I didn't really want to break it or anything. So I thought, what the hell should I do now? So you know what I did? I had to wait until it got a bit warmer so I could just struggle the door open, and the only door which opened was on the passenger side back in the car. So that was pretty much gymnastics in the morning, me jumping through the back to the front, starting the engine, and bam, voila, the battery is almost out. I had like a red flashing light in the car, and it was like, it only said visit services, and I was like, are you for real this morning? But luckily, I kind of like warmed up the car a bit and the light disappeared. And since I've got a Mercedes, I am lucky because repairing a Mercedes is damn expensive. First of all, they make an expensive car. Second of all, it costs shitloads of money to just repair the car. It is absolutely crazy. So next car I'm gonna buy might be a bit cheaper to repair. Hopefully it will. And it's expensive to drive as well, because it's like, you fill it up with gas, full gas tank is like gone. Full gas tank gone. Always Mercedes-Benz. Well, depends on the engine though. Depends on the engine and stuff like that. But mine is like gone, gone, gone. And since I've got like 200 kilometers to drive each day back and forth to work, it is like a full tank in 4 days. Gone. Gone. Crazy. Alright, so I've been placing those down. This looks really crazy at this point. Let me see. Bone meal. Bone meal this baby. I don't know if we're gonna have time or not to do... I don't want flowers there. If we're gonna have time to do the walls, maybe... No flowers, just grass. No flowers, just grass. No flowers. No flowers. I just want grass. And we need to place a tree down here as well. A tree is no flowers. Like, I don't want flowers. Even though they're pretty and all, I kind of want to avoid them. Just so we don't get mixed up with a grave or something. Damn, this is fancy pansy stuff. Now, this will look absolutely smashing when it's like, when the wall is around it and stuff like that. Flowers, go away. Look at this place. Like, I know we could add more graves, but I mean, if we just look at the size of the village, this looks like a really small place, and like, we can't add like millions of graves because that will just look awkward. What I will do though, I need to place a tree, and I thought, like, where should we place a tree? Maybe here. Is this a good place? That will be a tree place. So let's see. Cobblestone, we got bone meal, we need a sapling. Jungle sapling, oak wood sapling. And please place an awesome tree here. Like, I will build this up. Nope. I'm not sure if it does make any difference using cobblestone. Is that cobblestone or stone? This is stone. I'm not sure if it does make a difference, but since I'm such a noob, I'm just gonna use the cobblestone. And like, be totally pro and like, yeah, look at my tree. Oh, that is awesome. See? awesome tree right there. Snap, we love it. Let's see, let's fix this. And some bone meal down in the bottom. What? Oh, there is a red grass. Oh, not here though. Where more should we place trees though? We kinda need more trees. I know, I love bushes and stuff. And trees, even though it's not a bush technically, but it's kinda bushy. It's green and it looks pretty, so we need tons of them. Maybe we could place one like here. Don't know if it makes any difference. Some. Oh no, what did I get? Note blocks. I don't want those. And we love the big trees. So let's see. Bone meal complete. There we go. Oh, it's like the baby brother of the other tree. Oh, that branch is epic. Keeper or not? It is a keeper. Let me see. Oh, this is awesome. So now, if we just go to the fences around this place, I was thinking like we could do like, let me see, we're gonna curve it here, maybe here. Like we're gonna fix this. Like I'm gonna like fix this little cave ravine thing away. So don't worry about it. Don't you worry about a thing. So I was thinking like, should we add a fence which looks like this? And let me just, it's not done yet. So don't stress me. It's gonna be more pretty than this in just a short while. So don't worry. Not sure about the curvature here though, but let's just do it like this for now. Maybe we should add, let's see here, because I wanna like, from the outside here, I kinda wanna have like, a full block here. So if we make a full block here and here. Keralis thinking in progress. Don't stress me. You know that I really like to take time on my builds. Yeah, we can do this. We can do this. We can solve this in some way. Alright, so I want something like this, and then I take just a stair and see how it looks like. I know this might be really bad, but this will be the last thing which we do in this episode, which was the cemetery build. And let's see here, let me start placing it maybe from here. And this is really simple, but I don't know if this will look alright or this will look like totally like, oh, Keralis, this is not cool. Not cool at all. But I think it might work. I don't know, to be honest. So please give me some feedback on that. I will read the comments and we might just change it to the next episode. But like that will be fixed. But what do you think about this design around the whole cemetery? And the church as well. Do you like it? Do you hate it? Do you like, oh my god, not cool, not cool, it's looking crap. Let me know, right? It's very important stuff going on here. It's gonna be a grave here, which looks a bit different. It's gonna look like this. So calm music playing, and we're building a cemetery. Why? Don't know. You people requested it, so we're doing it. To be honest, I kinda like this wall. I really do. And like, if we just do it all around, place a bunch of trees and more bushes and stuff like that, this will look absolutely awesome and random. Like, look at the shape of it. Oh, it's gonna be so cool. You know what? I'm gonna go to bed because I got work like really soon. Mm-hmm. It sucks. But give me a comment about the fence. Give it a like, favorite, whatever. I love you guys. And see in the next part, will we just gonna continue with the fence? This one or some other type of fence? I don't know, you decide. And yeah, it's gonna be awesome. Like, I think we got at least one episode left of this, and then we're gonna continue on something else in the village. So take care and good night. Keralis has left the building. Diamonds and love. Bye. Yo, it's me. I forgot about the bushes. Like, I mean, I just added some bushes here, and this is nighttime. Look at that. That looks pretty fancy pansy. I like it. You like it. I like it. Like, okay, I don't like that. But other than that, I mean, it's a very old cemetery. Very, very old. So give me some feedback, because I like this. Oh, I added some of that as well. Can I add some cool, really cool look, to be honest. I like that. I like that a lot. Oh yeah, we got this. We got this. So this is it. Like, if I just add like more details like this, this is gonna be awesome. Mm-hmm. We're gonna love this. Mm-hmm. Take care and bye bye. I don't wanna be a zombie!